Are you thinking of putting your home on the market, but the clutter seems overwhelming at your house? We'll look at some options on how to improve the storage at your place. One thing we notice is buyers are always looking at Open for Inspections for that one or two things that are really important to them. One of those always seems to be the storage. Today we'll look at storage and what you can do with yours. Last month, I updated my wardrobes from a 20-year-old basic, cramped, overflowing mess that they were to this. We had a wardrobe company design the insides for us, and to save a bit on cost, we decided that we would fit them ourselves. I'm lucky because I've got a handy hubby, but you can get the wardrobe company to do it for you. As you can see, we chose a white melamine look just for the clean and simple lines, but you can choose other colours. If you like, there are darker timbers or even coloured melamine, and I see in lots of magazines at the moment, the darker colours look really good. Please excuse the lack of doors and the unfinished door jams. It's a work in progress. It's amazing what good storage can do for your property. Keep in mind storage in the bathroom and the kitchen, as well as the bedrooms, is important to all buyers. Good luck at your open. Join me next month, where I can show you how to increase the feeling of space in your place with just one simple thing. See you then.